In 2017, Lewis Hamilton drove his F1 car around Spa in 1 minute 42.552 seconds and set the lap record. In 2018, the Porsche 919 Evo ran a 141.7. Race cars are only as fast as the rules allow. Remove the rules, and you get the Porsche 919 Evo. It's based on the 919 Hybrid, which won the 24 Hours of Le Mans 3 times in a row. But the Evo was a test to see what was possible if you took all the restrictions away. They removed unimportant things like headlights and wipers, so it only weighs 1,872 pounds. Downforce was increased by 53%. The 2-liter V4 engine's power was increased from 500 horsepower to 720, and the hybrid system was turned up from 400 horsepower to 440. The results were nuts.